Good morning, Union County Middle School Panthers.
This is the UCMS morning announcements. Today is Wednesday, April 18th, and today is a purple day. My name is Lara.
And my name is Kate. The motivational quote of the day is, aim for the moon, if you miss, you may hit a star.
Today's national day is National Animal Crackers Day.
Now for the UCMS morning announcements.
Our second period schedule for the next couple of weeks is this Friday, April 20th, is our leadership lesson, and next Friday, April 27th, is our anti-drug lesson.
Mark your calendars. This Thursday, April 19th, is the Circle K Fuel for Schools. Get gas on Thursday at the Circle K by McDonald's, and they will donate a portion back to UCMS. We purchased soccer goals and basketball goals with the money they gave us last fall. Make sure to tell your parents to fuel up at Circle K by McDonald's this Thursday.
May 1st will be your last day to get a copy of the UCMS yearbook. They will be $42. You don't want to miss this chance to save your middle school memories. Purchase your yearbook now.
Our 7th and 8th grade theater arts will be performing a show April 19th and Friday, April 20th at 6:30 p.m. at the Fine Arts Center. Please mark your calendars.
On Saturday, April 28th, there will be a charity softball tournament for Isla Bragg. It will be at the UCHS softball field starting at 11 a.m. Entry fee is $10 per person. Get a softball team together to play and join the fun to support our friend Isla.
FCA meets every Thursday in the chorus room. You don't have to be an athlete to attend, and please bring donuts for the class.
Fridays are Spirit Day at UCMS. Remember to wear your purple and gold to earn points for your grade and for the Class of the Year competition.
Today's student shout of the day has been selected from our perfect attendance roll and is...
Thanks, Lara. Attention all middle school athletes. The free physicals will be offered on Tuesday, April 24th after school. You will be...
Bust
from the middle school to high school for the physical. Your parents will have to pick you up at the high school gym. If you participate in our middle school sport, you will want to take an advantage of this free physical day on Tuesday, April 24th. Coach Hunter will have forms for you to complete.
Middle school spring football practice will begin May 7th. Keep posted to the UCMS Sports Center for more information.
And today our sports shout out goes to 6th grade soccer player Lily Ingram. Congrats.
And now to Cayman and Cole with our lunch menu and Pledge of Allegiance.
Thanks, Taylor. On Friday, April 27th, the cafeteria will be serving our student recipe contest winner entrees. The menu will be Zoe Fitzgerald's cornbread salad, Lasadia Johnson's ham bandy, and Lacey Dockery's buttermilk pie bars. All of these recipes receive first place in their categories. We hope you enjoy.
Today's lunch is oven-fried chicken mozzarella pizza sticks with cream sandwich and a fudge bar for only $1.
Please stand for the pledge. Attention, salute pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please remain standing for the moment of silence.
Be seated. Be kind or be quiet and have a great day.